about to go into Sam's Club to deliver a letter of support for the Walmart workers who are not making a living wage. Delivering that letter to the manager. Going in right now.
We are here to negotiating for a better pay and conditions. So we wanted you to have your repo demonstration at the original Walmart. And then we're here at 11 o'clock. And then from here, I'm going to present this to you. And we want to know, we want you to know that we are here to support the workers. And we've had a prayer vigil. And so that, but this is for you. You can read it, and it's a copy. No, of course, I understand. But I hope you will read it so you know. It's actually a letter that's addressed to Mike Duke in Bedlington, Arkansas. And I hope that you'll be able to, well, we're going to mail him one, so you can actually keep that for your own records, just so that you know that what the letter says.
Thank you.
Great to meet you.
Have a good
evening.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.